What is up, you guys? We are here in Rocky Point, Mexico. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Got my doggy chilling. Here's our bait. Getting straight to it today. We got squid, baby. I got 5 bags of this sandwich stuff. I just cut it all. Yeah. It was cold. But that's A-okay because we're going to catch so many fish. It's very hot. It's 80%, 60, 70% humidity. It's 97 degrees. It's a hot one. I'm already sweating. I was just coming out here to make an intro. But we're going to be fishing. We got a paddleboard. We got a rod with 20-pound braid. Just put it on. Big old weight. There's a reef out there deep in the sea that we're going to be paddleboarding to. But yeah, you guys, this is going to be a great video. I hope you all enjoy this video. This is just standard. We're just going with squid, a big rod, and hopefully catching some big, big fish. I'll explain everything else later on the paddleboard. So let's go catch some fish, baby, on paddleboard. Make sure you go watch the other videos. I'm telling you, they're all going to be bangers. Let's go. I'll catch you on the paddleboard. Bonefish. Wait. Someone seen it. That's what it sounds like. Good bonefish. Jesus. Guys, I'm actually, come on. We are not this bad at fishing. I promise. I am a good fisherman. I promise you I am a good fisherman. Got a bite. Got him. Got him. Oh yeah, he's actually on this time. Oh, come on. What is it? Dang it, it's a bonefish. Oh my gosh, they are so strong. Okay. Whoa. That boy's gliding. What the heck? Guys, these bonefish are actually really strong. Only thing I don't like about them is they're not really cool. Oh. There it is. And he's off in a hurry. Yeah, you don't want to mess with me. Oh boy. Oh yeah. Attaboy. What do you got? Okay. Distance. That's all I need. We just need the distance. What is it? This can't be it. Guys, fish on, baby. Oh, we're just a little. Oh, yeah, this is a strong fish. It's a really strong fish. Okay. I don't know what we got on, though. That's the only thing. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a triggerfish. We got a big triggerfish. Guys, we got a really big... Talk about a giant fish. Alright, guys. We got a big triggerfish. We finally caught what we were after. Okay. This is a strong fish, so we do need to be careful. Woo! Second trigger fish on the paddle board. Got him. We got him. Trigger fish is on the boat. Wowzer. Okay, this is a dangerous fish too, so we're gonna want to be careful here. He can bite your finger off. He also can really, what is that? Is that his other trigger? All right. Now the thing with these guys is you gotta watch for their teeth. Watch this, you ready? If he wants to. Usually, they'll bite your pliers and almost crack them. All right, I'm gonna try to grab him for you guys. This is risky, but not risky, but it's a little sketchy. Oh yeah, that's trigger fish right there. See ya, buddy. Whew. Holy cow. Oh, yeah, we got a fish. We got a fish. Oh, shoot. Yep, it's on. That's fish on. Okay. Tighten drag. Fish on. Fish on, baby. This one's not nearly as big, I could tell. Oh! Wait, no, he's still on. I either had two on and I just lost one, or I just felt a weird thump. Guys, we are in a hot drop right now. I'm loving life. Woo! I don't know what this one is, but it's not nearly as big. Oh, Nate, it's bigger. What is that? Is that a trigger fish? Yep, another trigger fish, baby. Oh, this guy's just a baby. Again on the braided line, you guys. Oh, wait. Something, we did have two fish on, guys. We were doubled up, but we lost one of our hooks. It broke the mono clean off. That's why you don't use mono out here, guys. That is why you don't use mono out here in the ocean. It'll just break that stuff clean off your hook, like it just did here with me, obviously. I had a mono and it completely snapped it. We had two fish on at the same time, you guys, and we just lost a hook. Dude, tomorrow is my last day here, you guys. Oh. These guys got some vicious teeth. Let's use the pliers. Got it. See ya, buddy. Aw, man, he bent my hook. Oh. I gotta bend this back somehow. There we go. Oh. Guys, it really sucks that I had a double up, right? Not that I had the double up. It really sucks that we had two fish on, and the one that was attached to the mono line hook broke it clean off. So it really sucks, because that would have been sick. It would have been my first double up on my own. We're leaving earlier, so oh, that's a bite. Got him. Fish on. Keep pressure. Oh yeah, this, I think it's a trigger fish, I'm not gonna lie. Guys, big fish. Big fish. Did you see that? Big fish. Monster fish. Oh, Oh, if we didn't have this anchor, you'd be towing us. Monster fish, monster fish. I gotta loosen drag. My hook isn't super strong. I don't have the strongest hook, so we gotta play this a little more careful. Ooh, this is a bigger fish for sure. This is the biggest so far today. I don't know what it is though. What the frick is that? What the frick is that? Oh, guys, I got people watching me. Ouch. Guys, this is such a big trigger fish. This is a giant trigger fish. This is a giant trigger fish. Holy crap. This is what we catch on the deep sea boats, guys. My ugly stick is in for it right now. Ooh, ooh. That is giant. That is just a giant of a fish. That is just a giant fish right there. Okay, okay. Oh, we gotta be careful here. This is where things get sketchy. A fish this size, you wanna be careful with them. Oh, we got him. Holy crap. Okay, okay. Let's be very careful. This dude, if he really wanted to, he could bite my finger off right now if he really wanted to. That is how big this fish is. All right. Let's be extra careful because this is a giant freaking fish. So let's use the towel for this guy. There he is. A puffer fish!
Guys, we caught a puffer fish. It is strong. It is very strong.
Swim! Guys, we got a puffer fish. This is my mom.
Hi! Mom is out here. You're gonna have to roll me in, buddy.
Oh, by the way, this one came unconnected.
Thank you. All right, what's up, guys? We are here, back home, at the home. We've been here for a while. I have a long, beautiful story to tell y'all. Not very beautiful, actually. Mila's here today, obviously. So basically, as you just saw, if you watch this video, there she goes. It was not the best video we've ever posted. Not at all. And I'm sorry for that. But let me explain why that is the case. Why the audio wasn't the greatest. Why you didn't see as much intel as I really wanted you guys to see. Let me run you through that real quick. First of all, you see this. This is our cameras, right? Well, this is a new camera. Basically, as you saw at the end of this video, if you just saw it, I had to leap in the water to get the anchor. It was stupid because I could have literally just paddled on over on the paddleboard and grabbed it because it has a buoy. But in my mind, I wasn't thinking about the buoy. I thought it was going to sink and I was going to lose it, and I didn't want to lose an anchor. So I jumped in. Basically, what happened is some reason the camera, I don't know if like one of these little like shafts was like open or something. I don't know what happened, but basically it exploded on the inside. Like when I took the battery out, when I got back to the room, it smelled like fire. It was horrible. It was sad. Lost the camera. The camera was done. She was blown. Good news was I had a warranty. So I got a new camera shipped out about a week ago. Took a while. It took like a month to ship. But shout out to Sweetwater. That's the company I got it from. They were amazing. DJI wasn't responding to Sweetwater, who was trying to talk to them about the replacement. If I could replace it, if it could be fixed, my old camera. And pretty much DJI never responded. So Sweetwater just sent me a new camera. So shout out to them. That was dope. But yeah, wasn't the greatest video, but that's why camera exploded on the second day there or whatever. So it messed everything up. Luckily, I had a backup camera. Still, everything got kind of messed up in a weird way. I don't really know how to explain it, but it's all right because we back. We good. We got our cameras. Everything's going good. It's about to be trout season, so I hope you're ready for some good catching cooks, all that fun stuff. You know what I mean. But yeah, we're about to go eat some good old meat that's been slow cooking for like 12 hours now, I think. It was a project. We got Mila, who's just sleeping. She's chilling. She's our little poopers. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed still. I hope it wasn't the worst video you've ever seen. I know it wasn't the best, obviously, but if y'all want to help me get to 500 subscribers, that'd be very much appreciated. Get us to our goal of 500 by the end of this year. We were going for 1,000. It's a little stretch. We only have a month and a half, so it'd be hard to do. What are you doing, sweetheart? Hi. But yeah, subscribe, like, notifications, all that good stuff. I'll catch you on the next banger. All my videos are better than this one, I promise. This one just had a lot going on with it. Thanksgiving, there's going to be some bangers. All sorts of bangers are coming your way. Okay? So, I'll see you on the next one. If you keep watching, I hope you do. I try to please y'all as much as I can and just make banger, banger, banger. You know what I mean? I'll just keep trying. So, I hope y'all enjoyed. I'll catch y'all in the next video. JB Adventures. Peace.